Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this short video is about Jesus Seminar. Jesus Seminar is about a group of professionals who gather together to discuss about the work of Jesus Christ. Okay, and I just happened to find out this one about Jesus saying what Jesus say about himself, okay, as compared to what other people, the writers, claim about Jesus. Okay, Jesus of Nazareth did not refer to himself as the Messiah. See, so but this can be rebutted because when Jesus asked his disciples, who did people say he was? The disciples say he was the Christ. Okay, but still, Jesus never said he was the Christ. It was the disciple who said that he was the Christ. Nor did he claim to be a divine being who descended to earth from heaven in order to die as a sacrifice for the sins of the world. So in this part, the Quran is correct that Jesus never died. Okay, it was the story made up by the heretic Paul, the false apostle Paul. These are claims that some people in the early church made about Jesus, not claims he made about himself. Okay, so basically, this is the crux of the reason why Jesus came to this earth. Okay, Jesus, in fact, never called himself, "I am the Messiah." If I am wrong, you can write a comment. And like I said before, in Matthew 9:13. That Jesus will have mercy and not sacrifice. Jesus himself said he will not be sacrificed. Okay, I have already told you many, many times. See, Jesus of Nazareth did not refer to himself as the Messiah, nor did he claim to be a divine being. That's why he said, don't call him Lord, because he is not the Lord. The Lord is the Father, which is in heaven. Okay, who descended to earth from heaven in order to die as a sacrifice for the sins of the world. So all the teachings of Paul's, all of you are to throw all the rubbish that Paul wrote. Okay, you are Paulian, you are not Christian. Whoever follow Jesus is the true Christian. So, many people claim, especially Constantine and the bishops who compiled the canonized pagan version of the Bible and make Jesus to be the God, the Son of God, the Holy Spirit, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Those are the bullshit. Okay? So I hope you learn some lesson from here and wake up from your dream of salvation without work, atonement of sin, as proposed by the false apostle Paul. Okay, thank you very much.